I tried to get us some heat in here, but no luck. Can you check it? Might have the magic touch. Actually, you know what? Check the fuse outside. It might have come loose. If so, just whack it back in place and I'll get this junk burning. See what I see? Expiration date's from before the last war, so hopefully it hasn't turned to poison. Today's our lucky day.
Lucky? Interesting choice of words.
Do I hear a lecture coming on?
No, no lecture. But we do need to talk. That raid's crap. It shouldn't have happened. They wanted everything. Our camp locations, routes, offloading points. If they knew what state we're in, one or two more raids and that'd be the end of us.
It's not the time for this. You're both exhausted.
Maybe you're right.
We can't hope to handle the Raffens alone.
So you would sell us out to Biotechnica? Vade, tell him it's a damn rotten idea.
Don't be mad, but I think Saul could be right.
What? Why?
You know how things work in Night City? You got everybody fighting for a slice of the street. If you keep getting jumped, you find some stronger Chumbas.
You're talking about gangs.
The principles are the same out here. You ought to remember that.
Hear that, Pan Am? That is the voice of reason.
All I hear is the fucking wind.
We've had our spats.
A few. Like any family.
They're not worth digging up.
I think so, too.
If you'd like to come back, everyone will be waiting, arms open wide. But there will have to be changes. No more jumping to the front of the line.
And so it begins.
You know what, sweetheart? We'll have plenty of time to tear at each other's throats later.
That is my hope.
But right now, I wouldn't mind catching a few winks.
Need help?
Fuck off. Huh. Do you know what they call these storms in North Africa? Haboobs. Damn, I love that word.
Well, what was that about?
To haboobs.
Yeah. To haboobs. Now that packs octane. Funny.
What is?
I rarely sleep with a roof overhead, yet this will be the second time with you. When you're on the road day and tonight and today, your butt basically fusing with your seat. You forget what it's like.
And? You think this is any better?
No, just different. Yeah, this would make for a decent little motel, wouldn't it? Little fireplace, booze. Grumpy guy at reception is the one thing missing.
Have everything you need, man.
Mm-hmm. I couldn't ask for more.
How's your whiskey, ma'am?
Warm. Subtle metallic aftertaste. Bold, yet smooth. 4 out of 5 stars.
Ma'am, I'm sure you'd be cozier with your shoes off.
After a full day in them, I'd fear a health code violation.
Nonsense. After a day as full as today, you deserve to kick back.
Oh? And what did you have in mind?
Got a few ideas. Think you know what kind?
V. No. It's really nice as is. Let's not spoil it, okay?
I'm sorry. Didn't know what I was thinking.
Oh, it's fine. Truly. Don't let it worry you.
Right. So, friends, then.
V, I'm glad you came. Really. Thanks. It meant a lot to me.
Do you hear that?
Nope.
The wind has waned.
I can't speak for Haboob's, but when a Chinook rolls rough and rowdy across the plain, I sure can't get any shut-eye.
Not a wink.
On behalf of the staff of the Independent California Motel, I wish you all sweet dreams.
Look who's alive.
Hey, did you sleep all right?
Good work, V.
Old style. Doing all right?
Cracked skull, 6 busted ribs, bruised kidneys, but he's back at it, bossing folk every which way. You?
You gotta agree now. Next time, I choose the motel.
If there is such a time. Well, I slept like a puppy. That's a cozy shoulder you have there. Too bad. I better get rolling in a minute.
Oh, hang on. I thought you were headed back to the Alicaldos. Staying with the clan.
That remains so. Come on. Last night, when we were talking to Saul, both of you spewed some drivel. But I do have to grant him one thing. The Wraiths, the raid. It's the start of something we need to prepare for. Saul will get everything set up in camp.
Whereas you...
The Raffins wanted to know our roots, right? Well, it's the Aldecaldo's turn. Some recon is in order. One more thing. Your compensation. Please take care of her. She served me well.
Putting her in good hands, Pan Am.
I know. So, thank you. Once again.
Hold up. About last night.
We don't need to talk about that. I'm just not like that.
So what are you like?
More like this. Take care of yourself.
You too, Pan Am.
And remember, I'm indebted.
Circumstances were different, I'd say saddle up and ride after her. But here and now, just look. Damn hard to catch a girl like that. Only hope you've got is they feel a pang and stop to wait.
What's with you?
Dunno, a memory maybe. Don't matter. Okay, back to town, V. Headed up to here with this gusty outback.
Hey, V, a truck hauling cyberware crashed in the Badlands. It's top-grade chrome, but the NCPD's not in much of a hurry. Tells me they suspect the cyber psycho's the cause, and it's got them spooked. Check it out, but no killing if you can help it.
What's this?